again, we have a great control over slowing this virus, so it becomes a manageable disease similar to the flu virus. Again, I think there's a lot of panic, and a lot of it's we're not trusting our healthcare professionals, and they're the best in the world at what they do, and we really need to trust it and allow them to do their jobs. I love all the signs saying, you stay at home, we'll stay at work. And so I think we have to continue to remember that message.